Get your players 1v1 defending technique locked in using this soccer drill. The success of this 1v1 drill relies on understanding the correct coaching points, which I'll share after I've explained the drill. For the setup, you'll need a 15 by 20 yard area, one large goal, two pod goals, two teams of three, and one soccer ball per defender. The defender will start with the ball and pass to the attacker diagonally opposite them. As soon as the pass has been played, the defender can pressure the attacker. The attacker is trying to score in the larger goal for 1 point. If the defender is able to force the ball out of bounds, they will get 1 point. However, if the defender is able to win the ball back and score on either of the two pod goals opposite, they will get 3 points. Make sure to rotate the defenders and the attackers, as well as swapping sides to change the direction that the defender pressures from. As soon as a pass has been played, the defender should close down the space between themselves and the attacker as quickly as possible. Once they have closed down the space, they should contain the attacker and restrict where they can move. This means standing the attacker up in a side-on body position to show them away from goal while cutting off their angle to go towards the middle. The defender should look to step in to win the ball when the attacker makes mistakes, such as having a poor touch or not scanning in front of them. In 1v1 situations, you're going to want strong players on the ball. The drill on your screen now focuses on teaching players how to correctly use their body. Like, subscribe, peace.